So I'm off to the Sharp Park, the random golf club. Erik Anders Lamb, the guy who does Adventures in Golf. And I guess this is going to be one of those experience-driven things, and I'm pretty excited. Hopefully I don't kill anybody with an errant drive. That's always a worry. But it'll be cool.
I'm so excited. I was trying to think. I don't think I've ever done this. We started off doing like two-person scrambles in the beginning, and then I was like, you know, it'd be cool if more people could come. Right? Because like, why do we want to keep it small? Let's see how big it can get. And then all of a sudden, we were in Dallas a few months ago. We were like, what if we all just played the same ball? So it's basically, if you haven't seen it yet, it's basically, I don't know how many people are here, but we all play a scramble where we all hit a tee shot, we find the best ball, and then we keep going. We all hit from one place, and then we all putt from the same place.
Yeah, dude, good to see you.
So that's Aaron from St. Andre's Golf. And he was in town to play Pebble the next day with Erik. So they started off and hit two bombs, which is kind of embarrassing because then people let me follow up with a drop kick.
Hey, it doesn't matter.
I didn't kill anyone, that's the main thing.
I'm very obsessed with death today, I guess.
I live on the other side.
Good ball.
Basic premises, everybody's hitting their tee shot right now, and it was supposed to be limited to 50, but that's more than 50 people, and how freaking cool is that? Everyone's there, either carrying their bag or with a roller, like me, I'm old I guess, and just everybody's hitting, everybody's having fun, nobody really cares what you do. Everyone was a little nervous off the first tee, but it soon just became just a fun fest. And we all rolled one at some point. And that's okay.
And I have it on video.
Send that to me, please.
It just doesn't matter. Yeah, so we did have a birdie on the first. This is the second. The tee shot's on the second. These, I think they were from Harding Women's Club, and they were brilliant. They were having so much fun. And some people like that guy just hit a bomb. And there's Aaron again, hitting another bomb. This was a little par four, and we got right by the green. So we were actually chipping for eagle right here. And you'll see there's a ton of balls. And this is me, and this is my best shot of the day. And it doesn't go in. Oh. Do I get to putt it if no one knocks it in?
Yeah.
So this is our last chance at eagle right here. And it was, so close.
Let's play some pool.
So they actually used two shots of mine during the scramble, which I was happy with.
Made it. Right.
There we go. Had so many great conversations with so many wonderful people. It was just so relaxed. Everyone's swinging for the hills. Doesn't really matter. You don't have to keep it in play. Not that I ever keep it in play. Yeah, and Aaron, he can play. He can hit the ball a ton, and he's got some control. And this just sped up a little bit. I'm not going to show everybody's shot here, but that's a lot of people playing golf in the same hole.
Won the Sharp Park putting contest, and we were trying to get him to putt, but he left. So he's a good friend.
And he's
94
years old.
You mind tapping it in? You mind tapping it in for him?
Come on, Richard.
Go, Richard. This is Richard on behalf of Warren Miller, the 94-year-old Sharp Park putting champion. Thank you, Richard.
And you?
What's that?
Any specific years?
Backhand.
The cool thing about Erik is he knows stories, he finds stories, and every green there was some story, some vision, and it's just fun to be around that much positivity.
So, do you know any songs you can sing or any jokes you can tell?
I'm shaking all this putt right now.
It's a hard putt. But the more you think about it, the harder it gets.
So let's sing instead.
So nice.
Going right at it.
Give him like 90 seconds.
Yeah, watch the shadow, dude. Come on.
I got you.
That's good. I'm thinking that.
What class?
It's always going to be there forever.
CBS News is here.
All the way.
Everyone's want to ask this guy.
Don't go.
Inside right?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah! Then this is a super long uphill par 3. And, a couple of people did get on, but they did leave a long putt. This is from my Instagram.
Get in. Oh.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah!
But somebody made it! If you don't think music should be on the golf course, then the Mad Scramble is not for you. Not great. Remember what I said about Aaron?
Oh yeah.
Guy's got touch.
Be the number.
Guy can play.
Okay, we'll take it.
Bogey
ain't even a thing,
man. Yes! Did you have fun? It
was so much fun. So much fun. That was amazing. Would you do it again?
Yes, 100%.
Yeah, me too. So we just fit in 9. This was the last hole. Actually, it could have been 10 holes. It's all a little fizzy. It was a couple of months back. But I must say, it's one of the coolest, if not the coolest, golf experience I've ever had. Hey! Thanks, Random Golf Club. It was absolutely awesome.
All right, let's get a group photo. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Cool.